The Islamic Center of Greater Cincinnati hosts a day of friendly competition. Children from across the region took part in a Quran recitation contest. It was part of Tri-State Annual Day. The weekend Islamic school at the mosque in Westchester holds the event. A basketball tournament was also part of the fun. 600 people, including parents and teachers, took part.